Like and subscribe because I'm gifting 5 lucky subscribers every single day. You don't want to miss out on this giveaway. And guys, if you guys want to become a member of this channel, click that join button and become a member. As a member, you get exclusive perks like shoutouts in my videos, custom emojis to use in like comments, loyalty badges next to your names, and a lot more, guys. So yeah, if you guys want to become a member, click that join button and become a member. What's up, guys? Welcome back to NoobyStyle. So guys, in today's video, I'm going to be showing you every single free reward that you can get in Fortnite Mares, guys. So basically, you're gonna get a ton of free rewards, guys. There's a new glider, there's a new pickaxe, there's a new bag bling, and a lot more, guys. So I'm just gonna show you guys every single reward that you're gonna get, and basically the challenges too, guys. So before we get into that, let me just go into the item shop and show you guys this week's giveaway. So in this week, I'm just gonna give away bundles and packs, guys. Not like skins like this, just bundles and packs. So if you guys have subscribed my channel and gave a like to this video and dropped your like epic ID in like the comment section, and you will basically enter my giveaway, guys. So I will pick 7 lucky subscribers in my channel and basically give away a lot of bundles for you guys. Not just one bundle, guys. I will give away 3 bundles to each and every one of you. So this would take like 7 days to do. So yeah, basically a week. So yeah, guys. So in this week, every single day, I will give 1 lucky subscriber the bundles. So yeah, guys, I will give away 3 bundles that you like. So as you guys can see, this is a bundle that you can get from me. As you guys can see, this is a nice bundle. After that, we got ourselves this bundle right here. This is a nice bundle that you can get, as you guys can see. And basically, you can get Rick Grimm's bundle right here. So yeah, guys, just make sure that you like and subscribe to my channel and you would basically enter this giveaway. So yeah, guys, those are the bundles, and let's just go into the packs. As you guys can see, these are the packs. So yeah, I'm just gonna click on inspect right here, and as you guys can see, you will be able to get every single one of these things if you guys like and subscribe to my channel. So as you guys can see, you could get this right here. So these things you can't necessarily give to somebody. Wait, you can give to somebody these things. Okay, so yeah, I mean like the money ones. So the money ones you can't really give to somebody. For those things, I will actually send you a gift card and you can spend it on anything you like, guys. Okay, so yeah, guys, as you guys can see, this ultimate reckoning pack right here, you can get it for absolutely free. So as you guys can see, the final reckoning pack. After that, we got ourselves the Fallen Light pack, the Magma Masters pack right here, and the Last Love bundle. I actually love this bundle personally. So I will be giving away 3 bundles or packs that you like for every single lucky subscriber. So yeah, guys, make sure you subscribe and like this video and you would basically be in this giveaway. So yeah, now let's just get on to the Fortnite Mares rewards. So in Fortnite Mares this year, you will be getting some awesome rewards. As you guys can see on the screen right there, those are some of the awesome rewards that you are gonna get. As you guys can see, we have a glider, we have a pickaxe, and we have a bag bling, and lots more. So basically, I'm just gonna show you those things in game in a bit. So yeah, before I get to that, so as you guys can see, this is the loading screen that you're gonna get for free. It is a nice loading screen, guys, as you guys can see right there. So yeah, guys, so now let's just get into the in-game stuff. So guys, this is the Thinking Juice bag bling right here. Yeah, so this is the in-game bag bling. So as you guys can see, it looks awesome. As you guys can see, it changes moods and stuff like that. And this is the pickaxe. As you guys can see, it's basically just a normal pickaxe. So yeah, as you guys can see, and this is the Cube Crusader glider. Look how awesome that looks, guys. Literally, it looks so good, as you guys can see. So this is the Wrathful Contrail right here. It looks awesome, guys. Literally, this is like the best contrail that I will get. So yeah, so these are the sprays and emoticons, as you guys can see, and this is the wrap that you're gonna get for absolutely free. So yeah, as you guys can see, it looks awesome. The wrap looks awesome. Now let me just show you guys every single unreleased item in Fortnite right now. So as you guys can see, this is the Graven, the unreleased skin. So as you guys can see, there are lots more skins like this, guys, unreleased skins, and this is one of them. As you guys can see, it's basically Raven in like a medieval outfit, I think so. Yeah, so this is the back bling. It looks awesome, by the way, the back bling. As you guys can see, the back bling is awesome, and we got ourselves the pickaxe, the cursed crescent. As you guys can see, it looks awesome. The pickaxe looks awesome. And the glider, oh my god, that looks good. Seriously. That looks amazingly good. As you guys can see, so these are the wraps and like the sprays, as you guys can see. Not the wraps and the sprays and the emoticon. So basically, this is another like unreleased skin. As you guys can see. So, yeah, as you guys can see right there, we got ourselves another pickaxe. Okay. And we go into gliders right here. And in gliders, we have Grizzabella. So, basically, Isabella, but zombie version. So, basically, yeah. As you guys can see, it looks good. So, yeah. Okay, after we got ourselves the back bling, the customizable back bling, not that customizable, but it has a style, so yeah. So we will get into the customizable back blings in a bit, so yeah. As you guys can see, this is the customizable skin, so we got ourselves like the customizable ones right here. It comes with a back bling and a pickaxe that is customizable too, so it's awesome. So yeah, basically, if you're gonna buy a skin in Fortnite Mess, just buy this skin right here, guys, because it has a lot of customizable stuff. As you guys can see right here, those are all the customizable things that you could do with this skin. So yeah, this skin will be valuable, guys, to you. So yeah, as you guys can see, this is the back bling, the customizable back bling. As you guys can see, the back bling looks awesome. As you guys can see right there. Look at that back bling. It looks awesome. And now that we got ourselves the customizable pickaxe. Literally, I've never seen a customizable pickaxe. So after we got ourselves the jelly, like the fish stick jelly right here. It's kind of customizable, but not that much. So basically, yeah. So including those things, we are going to get a new Midas into Fortnite 2. So if you guys remember the last year's Midas, like last year's Fortnite Mess Midas, basically we are going to get him, but with a different like style. As you guys can see, those are the comparisons from last year's like Midas and this year's Midas. As you guys can see, he has like a golden arm and stuff like that. And yeah, basically we are going to get him in like Fortnite Mess 2, guys. So yeah, guys, that's basically it. I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye bye.